Welcome back to Survival, everybody. Episode 53. I went ahead and started cutting the grass again. It was ready. I gotta say, this harvester actually ain't too bad with the trailer, because we only, like I said, I have to go over it once. A little shorter working with, but I think it actually is a little bit better. A little more efficient. I missed a little there because we have our equipment parked there, but I ain't too worried about it. We got plenty of free grass off this field. We didn't put really any money into it. We just planted it, let it grow, and we're reaping the rewards from it. So excellent. So that's all done. So I think what we're going to do today is both of these, those two sunflower seed fields do need some weeding. I think we should set that off on a worker right away. We're going to tackle that canola field up there. And then I think I saw something in the sales. Let's take a little peek here. Yes, the Crampy trailer. It's a tri-axle, so I'm wondering if it's going to be a little heavy. It does hold all the crops. We needed it actually for silage was the main thing, and it's right here on sales. Let's just go ahead and take that. We got to get a dolly trailer bought for that as well. Right here, dollies. It's the only one. Should work. Pick that up when we're ready to sell. Actually, we're going to sell next month. It probably will be in this episode. Shouldn't take us that many trips back and forth. Should be fairly quick. Let's turn on our fermenting here. Almost full again. Yeah, so I've been thinking about where the series going and what else we have left to do. We kind of actually got where we needed to be honest. So I think I'm going to go ahead and make the executive decision when these sunflower fields get done. We're going to be done with the series, so it's going to be fairly quick. Probably not the next episode. Possibly in the next episode. I don't want to say it's not. But maybe two. We'll see what happens. Don't need to rush everything. There's probably going to be some skippage to get to our selling of the sunflowers when we get to it. I'm looking forward. It was a smashing success, but it's time to start a new series. I will be doing a Midwestern map. I was looking at that before I started the recording today. And we'll see how it goes. Because if we start soon now, when these episodes finish, we're going to have, it's probably going to be less than 16 episodes, I figured, if I release two a week. And that seems to be what I've been doing lately. It is summertime, like I said, so I try to get outside and do things before the winter flies. Between that and work, it was about two episodes a week that I can do. And that is the last time we are planting in the series. All done. It's crazy to think about that. But we made her. How does this yield look? We will have to weed this as well. Fertilization looks great. Weeding's always fun. I did notice we put that canola in the silo. We're actually supposed to sell that in December here, so I just went ahead and dumped the rest in there since we have to load a wagon anyway. We should be able to get that wagon emptied on that barley for that chickens. We can use that. Ah, this pickup truck is in the way. I guess we should probably get the skid steer off of here. We use this, for those that just joined, we use this on the transport down to the firewood place to use as a pallet lifter. But now we are back. I think the sheep, how are the sheep doing? They're gonna need water. Food still looks decent though. So we'll take care of that before we advance. I think we'll just leave the pickup truck up here too. We did that once before. Alright, let's grab the little one. That's fine. I was gonna take the Massey, but we'll let them finish. I guess they're both Masseys. We can top up the sheep while we're at it, and we'll top up our... We probably actually don't need any more in the garden, because after that, I think we'll call it good. And that should last us till... 3,000. Let's just top it up and then we're safe. So I'm trying to think of what we're going to do, if I should sell the equipment here at the end. Or if I should just leave it all. We could probably sell everything. Just see what our total is. Maybe not the buildings. I would feel too much regret if I sold these buildings after all the landscaping and work we put in. I don't know, maybe I'll leave the equipment too. I've been doing that for most of the playthroughs, I'll just keep the equipment. So I was always thinking I might come back to them someday. I suppose I could, like... You know, I don't know how much, like, if you're on Farm Sim 25, that's a tight gate. If you're on Farm Sim 25, and then, you know, you come back, I guess it'd be even longer than that. Just to visit, you know? And then you kind of got some stuff that's already set up, and it'll bring back memories. So yeah, I guess I'll leave the equipment. I took all of it, too. Pretty close. Yeah, so that wool will sell in May. So we might have to top the sheep up once more. But once they're done, we're going to sell the sheep. We'll sell the chickens next November. And that'll be pretty close, I think, to wrapping up this series here. So it looks like the worker gave up on us. We'll take over, and then we'll get him started on that other field before we run up town to sell our canola. Hopefully they take the rest of it. There wasn't too much left in here. There we go, perfect. And they are... That was pretty close. Okay. Got the Massey. How much did the worker actually get here? Yeah, you missed a section. I thought so. So I'm gonna tackle this. We'll do a little time lapse, I think, or a jump cut, depending on how long this episode's getting. Try a worker here. Hopefully they do all right. Now we can just clean up after we get back. Let's see, how there should be less than 12,000 canola. Yeah, there's only 5 that should easily fit in this trailer. It holds 12. I want to see our capacity on our new silo before I dump it in, just to see where we're at. So 44% full. Yeah, the corn and the oats are gonna deliver in January. So we got a lot of deliveries to do. We'll hold off on the barley, obviously, because we need that for chicken feed yet. And then that'll probably actually be one of the final things we do when we close the series out, depending on how things go here, I guess. Yeah, canola. Nice. Yeah, this setup's pretty good for the silos. And we are going to be heading to the oil mill. We've been there before. $11,954. I've been thinking a little bit about how much will be left after we, or what we have left to do to make sales and all that. I think if we don't do any more silage, which I think we should probably call it quits on that. Let's see, the trailer. I got so used to not putting this in its designated spot that we have our, well, we can pull our pickup truck out, I guess. We're gonna need that for the cube trailer come soon enough. Yeah, we're probably just looking at one more episode, I think. It's kind of crazy to think about. But we won't have any other field work to tackle, really, except for the weeding on this last sunflower field. Which I think we'll probably, we still might do that in this episode. So we're flying right along. Looks like the worker just finished. I'm sure they missed all kinds. We'll see what we got here. Ooh, just a little bit. They did fairly well. That's one of the things I'm going to love about Farm Sim 25. The GPS and the hired workers will work together. And you don't even have to do the headland or anything. They'll get everything. They'll go around. Right now it's set to do 2 headlands. And then do the center. Which is nuts. So when you actually set a worker off, they'll be able to do it correctly. I'd like the workers we have now. But this did a fairly decent job. This was just that other section that we left because we started the worker there. And that's it. All done. I'll keep this on the rig. We're actually, we should probably take a break and do that silage, and then we come back and do the weeder. I'm gonna need both big tractors for the silage, and that will be delivering next month. Okay, it was. And then I wasn't sure if I shut that engine off. Okay, so I think... I think we are good. Let's go ahead and advance. And then we'll be in January. Wait a minute. Did you see what I saw? That horse hoe is on sale. I always talked about getting this for this playthrough. 12 meters. We literally got one field left. Should we get it to try it out? I think we should. We got the money. Let's do it. And then we can sell the old one down there. All right. At 6 a.m. Because we do have a lot of sales to do. Some of these will probably blend into the next episode, I'm thinking. Yeah, so we got our oats, corn, and our silage. The silage is actually increasing in price. Oh, that's the biogas plant. The animal dealer is a little bit too. But it is a decent price. Still a little more to process. Is that full or is there a little more here? I guess we still got room. Very close. Maybe we should take a load out of there to make sure it keeps going. Let's grab our wagon. See the little one here. Oh, I left the pickup truck on all night. That was no good. We'll put a load in here, get it all ready. I suppose we could send him down to the animal dealer. Then we'll go grab our new wagon with a dolly. I hope that Landini can handle it. It is a tri-axle. It might be a little nuts for it. I guess we'll just let this fill while we... I'm gonna have to configure the wheels here too on it. Because we don't want to have wide tires going down the road like that. Is this gonna cause trouble? There we go. Standard. And let's take a peek at the field. Of course, we should have to weed it. Yep. So we'll take this down on the front. Well, I guess we can do it on the back. Got the front weight. Yeah, we want to bring the other one back. This might not work like I think. We'll try it without the weight. This one might be able to handle it. Okay, perfect. Alright, let's go get the trailer. And we'll also bring back the hoe. I want to check something real quick before we do sell this hoe. Okay, they're similar in size, I guess. Yeah, because we can drop that down and then... I just wanted to make sure it was going to fit into the shed, but... Okay, let's see what we get for the old one. Looks like $36,985. So we'll set this one on the front. Hopefully it's not too much weight. Ooh. It can handle it, but just barely. I suppose we could always put the wheel weights on too. Alright, and we'll put our dolly on and our trailer. We should probably fix both of them too. There we go. Ooh, yeah, we're not gonna be able to back that up. We'll do it at home. It's gonna be a problem going in there like that and trying to get out. All right, off we go. I'm a little questioning if this tractor's gonna be able to handle this going up the hill. That's a big trailer. That's pretty big. Let's get everything fixed up. Not too bad on repairs, and let's do our tractor too, because I want to make sure we can get up those hills decent. And then we'll just leave the hoe over here. I think what we're going to have to do is save this for the next episode. And we'll take care of the weeds then. Because I want to get all that silage delivered on this episode. I am eager to see what happens. Trying to get up the hill. Good news is it probably won't take that many back and forth trips either. It was actually even a lot better when once we did it with the... This should get fixed up too. I think we'll do that before we head out. Or it's going to be struggling as well. Yeah, we had the other trailer. It wasn't too bad. The forge wagon there. Yeah, let's repair the trailer, and I'm sure the tractor needs it. Oh yeah. That's probably why it's struggling so much. We'll send this off. And we'll see what we got going on down here. Might take quite a while to fill it. Let's see if the fermenting is all done. Yes, it is. Completely done. Now we had that thing topped up. Yeah, I'm pretty confident that we should be wrapping up next episode. Or close to it. Yeah, probably will be. I said we'll sell the sheep when we're done. Chickens. Like, we'll just shut the garden off. Alright, 58,000 liters. Let's see how well this handles the hill. We could always go out the other way, but it's a little bit of backtracking. I think this is going to be struggling. Ooh. Do we need wheel weights? It's definitely sliding, ain't it? We should put some wheel weights on. We'll get it up the hill here first, though. There it is, wheel weights, 1200 for that. Hopefully it helps makes the difference, but you never know. It's how you try it. Slowly but surely, did it help? Maybe a little bit. It's definitely a heavy load though. There we go. Pretty good. Yeah, the tipping for this on load area isn't the best when you're gonna hit the roof there, but something like this with a conveyor ain't too bad. All right, I'm gonna tackle these and we'll see in a few minutes. I will say, if this series was to continue, we would have to get a bigger tractor. Because this thing cannot handle that going up the road there, those hills. Get quite a reduced speed there. We got quite a bit of money now. We're up to 309. And our harvest income was 192. I believe we had a load of canola in there. No, that was last month. So yeah, it was $192,650 for all that silage. Alright, so I think we got just one more episode in the series. Looking forward to wrapping this up. Quite a few things left to do. We got some harvests. We got some sales to do. That are sitting in our silo. And yeah, some lettuce and some honey. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we will see you on the next one.